Once you find an article that you want to use, look at the top of the page below the title. Locate the stable URL and highlight it. Copy the stable URL using Ctrl+C for PC or Command+C for Mac, or you can right-click on the highlighted URL and select Copy. If you accessed JSTOR from on campus, you'll need to paste the URL after the CU Portland proxy prefix. If you accessed JSTOR from off campus, the proxy information will already be included in the stable URL as shown here.